Ask anyone about Davis and they just might tell you that we're in the middle of nowhere.
Now we're just a town full of cows.
And that we spent all day on two wheels.
But you know what? We're more than that.
Our school is first in agriculture research and outreach in the world.
With a history and future in sustainable innovation.
Surrounded by fertile Californian soil.
The food it produces.
And the hardworking people that bring it to us.
Sustainability and agriculture are in our soul.
Are in our soul.
Are in our soul.
Enter Team Aggie Soul.
Given UC Davis's agricultural traditions, we have taken a particular interest in addressing the unique needs of the farmer, while also seeking to maximize sustainability. One problem faced by today's farm workers is the accumulation of debris in their living space. Our home has a solution to this, integrated into its design, and we call it the cleansing room. This secondary entrance allows an individual to wash off the unwanted elements after a hard day's work before joining the rest of their family. This way, a home remains a home while work stays at the door. Another obstacle faced by the average farm worker is procuring space at an affordable price. We seek to resolve this by providing more room through a sustainable alternative. A modular design enables the Aggie Soul home to deliver comfortable living space in a way that reduces production costs. The design allows components of the structure to be factory built and shipped right down the highway. This method of assembly gives the home mobility and brings it down to less than $150 per square foot, lower than market rate for similar housing. Inline framing also contributes to both the efficiency and affordability of the Aggie Soul home. By aligning our roof, walls, and floor, the home uses 15% less material, results in 10% less labor, and allows for 5% more insulation. The home features an innovative radiant heating and cooling system, which near passively leverages the geographical features of the American West Coast to provide efficient temperature control at any time of year.
A rainwater reservoir is used to expose water to the night sky through a sprinkler system on the roof. This water is then filtered and pumped through a radiant floor slab during the day to provide cooling to the home. Moreover, the same water can be warmed for radiant heating when needed, maintaining a consistent temperature throughout all hours. Additionally, our GREYWATER heat recovery system utilizes a specialized heat exchanger to extract energy from the outgoing water. This energy is then used to preheat the domestic supply, recycling that latent energy. This heat recovery reduces the energy draw from the home, making the process both more efficient and affordable. Our home seeks to achieve more than just sustainable zero-net energy housing. We go beyond that. Instead, we propose affordable sustainability as a working solution to a real and current problem. For us, sustainability isn't just an idea for the future. It is now, and we seek to make it available for everyone. This home was made to work, for workers, by the hardworking team of Aggie Soul. Enter Team Aggie Soul!